I like radiators. So did the Romans. Schools love them too. I remember burning myself on one. The Victorians even made them a centerpiece of every room. There are the bland 1970s ones, but they still get warm. Can you remember not having one? The radiator, as we know it, came from Russia. Since then it's been loved, hidden away, chucked away, and then loved again. Next time you burn yourself on one, think of Franz Sangalli. Thanks, Franz, for this.